Thank you, Walker. You'll go, you, perfect timing. You're going next or last.
Good hand grips that are comfortable. So if you're with your partners. So this activity here to demonstrate goals is going to be done individually. What I want you to do is to put your hands like this, and then we're going to clasp them together. And what I want you to do is to pull. Now see how my hands aren't just going like that. I want you to pull, and it's going to work your arms. And this is to demonstrate pulling and muscling. You can really feel it in your arms when you pull like so. So that was the first pulling activity. And then number two, this one is also going to take partners. So if you could grab partners with the person next to you, please. And person A in this activity is going to be sitting on the floor. Okay, so can you two be my demonstrators out here, please? Okay, so person A on the floor. And I want you to just sit just like this. Like slightly apart. Okay. And person B is going to grab the arms of person A, and you're going to, exactly, you've got your foot in there. You're going to pull person A towards you. Perfect. Just across the floor. Perfect. Very good. Okay. And you can even just stay in your spot and just pull it towards you. Okay. And what I want you to do when you do this is remember the three cues. You want to have your broad base. You want to have a controlled and smooth pull. And you also don't want to be jerky there because that's going to injure somebody. Okay? And when I say go, partners A and B can do this activity. Ready? And begin. Oh, go. Okay, thank you very much. That was good. And that's been our lesson on pushing and pulling. Did you have any questions today about this? No? Okay. Can you tell me a difference between pushing and a difference between pulling? Very good. Okay, very good. Thank you.